Progressives Congress, APC, for Abeokuta North candidate, Ayoride Adebayo, has promised to sustain and implement the Ishaya mantra of the state governor Dapo Abiodun in his constituency. He stated this during an interview with Newsmain at the Inauguration Campaign Committee held at the Local Government Party Secretariat at Lafayette, Abeokuta, the state capital, while stating the purpose of maintaining the governor's mantra.
We are a team to actually complement the good job, the good works of government in agriculture, youth and sports, women empowerment, the roads, construction. The team Ishaya is actually what we are basing our works on. Then is this part of the campaign, like you asked? Before the campaign starts, in an inauguration team has to be inaugurated. There should be a campaign team. No good campaign comes out from doing things like barbarians. It has to be organized. Like we all know, agriculture in this time of age, if done well with proper security, good road networks, we go places. First, we have to provide the good roads for the rural people to be able to get whatever produce they have to town to sell. Two, processing in agriculture is very important. Three, the land. Four, it has to be mechanized. The government, which is our government, is ready to subsidize agriculture for farmers, help them with machineries, advice from professionals, and whatever assistance they need, we are ready to give it to them.
Speaking at the event, a co-aspirant, Olawale Bello, now the Director General of the party's Candidate Campaign Committee, has pledged full support for the party.
We want to pledge you. We want to give you the pledge. We want to promise you that it is not only the chairman that is not going to win the election, but all the 16 councillors are going to be at Akomode before the end of July by God's grace. Ladies and gentlemen, all members of our great party, our Progressive Congress, this election, I want to believe and I want to see that it is not going to be conducted by ODC but INEC. I want to see it as INEC so that we put in all our resources. It is going to be a litmus test for what is going to happen in 2023. Bishop Bob, you are already at the gate of the secretariat of our great Amoti Local Government. We are going to open the gate and we shall usher you in. And I believe you will not disappoint all our sundry in the local government.
However, Bello maintained that the local government election will serve as a lead to the forthcoming general election comes 2023. Abibat Ajayi, TV24 News.